death in the oldest time. Not for vanity, but for the pure to survive.